Hi everyone, welcome to learning the basics of using PhotoMine. Today we'll learn how to add details to our scanned albums and photos. It's these details that turn our photos into complete memories worth saving. Here we are on the album screen. As you can see, I have two albums here without a title or year. Adding details is important, not only for the sake of documentation, but also for easier management later on when searching for a specific album. Let's see how it's done. Okay, so to begin, I'll tap on the album I want to add details to. Next, see this pencil icon at the end of the untitled album text? I'll tap this. This opens the album's details screen, which allows me to add different kinds of information to my album. Let's start with the album's title. This is essentially the album's name. I'll tap this field. Now my device's keyboard shows up. I'll type in the name of my album, Grandma Helen. I'm done with the title, so I'll tap the Save button to get back to the previous screen. There, the title was saved. See? Now I'll move on to add a date in the next field. I'll tap here. I'll add the year range from 1946 to 1960, since this album contains photos from different years. If this was a single photo, I may have chosen a more definite date for it. Okay, now moving on to location. Let's tap the location field. Once I start typing a location, the app will start suggesting places based on what I've typed in. In my case, I'll choose a broad location name because my album includes photos from all around the US. If I wanted to, I could have chosen a specific location such as a school, a small town, a national park, and so on. Nice! So, now all that's left is to add the names of the people who appear in this album. I'll tap the Names field. Here you can add multiple names separated with a comma. For now, I'll just add Grandma's name because she appears in most of the photos in this album. Alright, I've added all the details I can to this album. I'll tap this X button to finish and get back to my Grandma Helen's album. See? Now all the details are showing. The title is on the top, followed by the years I added, the location, and Grandma's name. Now I can move on to specific photos and add details to them. Let's use this photo as an example. This photo is of my grandma and grandpa. To edit the details of this photo, I'll tap this line here. This prompts a details screen very similar to what we just saw when I added details to the album. I'll tap the Names field because I want to add my grandpa here as well. Since I already added Grandma Helen's name before, the app automatically suggests the most recently added names. I'll add Grandpa Alex's name. I'll also select Grandma's name from the suggestion here. Good! I'll now tap the check button to save and return to the details screen. I see the names were added, so I'll tap this X button to close the screen. Great! Now both names appear. I'll go back to the album. And from here, I'll go back to the main album screen in the app. In the future, assuming I have numerous albums here, I could pull down this section here and type in the search field here the album's name to find it fast. How cool is that? Alright, we're done with lesson number 2. Ready for lesson number 3? Go ahead, we'll learn what else you can do in the app. And if you have any questions, please feel free to drop us an email at support@photomine.com. Thanks, and I'll see you soon in the next video class.